Italians are known for making really beautiful fast cars. Of course, really fashionable, beautiful clothing as well.
That's right. The new Fiat 500 by Gucci combines high fashion with high gas mileage. We got a sneak peek at the car Jennifer Lopez recently put in her driveway. Take a look.
This is my world. This place inspires me.
The Fiat 500 took Jenny back to the block in a series of national TV commercials. Tougher.
J-Lo did great to promote the vehicle when it first came out, hitting the U.S. She did a lot for us in August and September, October, November. Brought in a lot of people, got the word out there for the Fiat being new to the country.
Now Fiat is getting dressed by one of the biggest fashion houses in all of Italy.
Gucci and Fiat have joined together to create the 500 by Gucci. It's both of Italian's top brands. Creating an automotive icon.
The new Fiat model has the comfort and style of the old Fiat 500, plus a little Gucci bling.
We have the interior seats that have the Gucci print, which is pretty much the classic thing on the car. Gear shift knob has the Gucci G's as well. And then the interior dashboard is a matte white.
The airbags are not Gucci, but the seat belts are.
The Gucci seatbelts, they have the straps of green and red that match the convertible top. And to top off the Gucci flair on the 500 by Gucci, you've got your Gucci center caps on the wheels.
Every fashionista knows to be in style, one must accessorize. Gucci developed a whole line of bags, shoes, and clothing to match the car. How cool is that?
So on the seat, you'll see some of our 500 by Gucci accessories that you can get through Gucci's website at gucci.com. You have a scarf, they have sunglasses, they have bags.
And if you max out your car to the mall, there's plenty of room for all your stuff.
The Fiat hatchback opens completely up, and the back seats fold completely flat. Both of them do, so you can fit all your 500 by Gucci merchandise in there.
The Gucci Fiat starts at just over $23,000. For some, it's a small price to pay for fine Italian style.